Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Bernie here, bringing you yet another video on the Charge on the Fusion Corp channel, bringing you yet the latest NBA news and rumors. And before we get started on this, please remember to hit that subscribe button if you're new, to make sure you get our daily content. We post NBA fixer upper videos like we did yesterday. Basically, what that is just we go over teams and how we can rebuild them to either contend or make the playoffs. These, of course, we're talking about lottery teams. Please go check out our Phoenix Suns ones. But today, what we're going to be talking about is, of course, some LiAngelo and LaMelo Ball news. And like I've always stated on this channel, we only talk about them when there's basketball news to talk about. Now, what we have to talk about with these two guys and LaVar Ball is the fact that those two guys, LiAngelo and LaMelo, are leaving the Lithuanian team. This is cited that injuries are the reason why these two guys are leaving. They're done playing. Obviously, the team that they signed to in Lithuania, they had two games remaining in their season, but LaVar Ball pulled them out. They said, you know what? Big baller brand's out of here. We got what we needed from here, and we're out. This is what the coach had to say about it. He had to say, it's just another proof that they came here to make a show, not for basketball. It's sad that they didn't understand what we gave them. We understand how they helped us, but they don't. So what the coach here is talking about is that he felt that they were here just to make a reality show, which they did, and basically they weren't here for basketball at all, which kind of sucks because I think what this does for LiAngelo, especially LiAngelo, who wants to go to the NBA, who's going to go into this year's draft, it really hurt his stock. I think he should have just played at UCLA. Looking back at it now, he probably should have just played at UCLA, even though he put up 72 points in one of his Lithuanian games. It's Lithuania. They're playing in the second division, so I don't really have much faith in that. But this is kind of also interesting for LaMelo Ball. Obviously, we know that he left his high school team in Chino Hills. Obviously, the difference in terms of culture was vastly different from being in the rich part of California, going to a small village town in Lithuania. Totally, vastly different experiences, and obviously, the Ball family and their TV show, reality show on Facebook, obviously was recording that to see the difference in how both LiAngelo and LaMelo reacted to it. And I think this is going to be an interesting plan to see what LaVar Ball has up his sleeve. Obviously, I don't know if LaMelo is eligible for the JBA yet, but, you know, it's their league. They can, you know, rearrange the rules, whatever they want. Obviously, it's up to them, whatever they like to do. But at the same time, I'm also kind of disappointed in the fact that they didn't really finish out the season, because I think that probably could have added more drama to the TV show or the reality show on Facebook. I should call it a Facebook show, because I think it would have added a different dynamic in terms of that if you are a fan of the show. But really what we have to discuss is what's next for LaVar Ball and his strategy. Does he take LaMelo back to high school, Chino Hills, maybe a different high school in California? Or does he make him play in the JBA, or does he just have him train at home? It's really going to be interesting to see what they do with LaMelo Ball. Obviously, basketball is part of his future, whether, you know, he plays in the NBA or whether he goes to the D League or even going to play in Europe. I think you need to do something what's best for your son, and he probably should go back to high school. I think it would be a good experience for him, whether he goes back to Chino Hills or does he go back to a different high school, because I think he's used to what the lifestyle was before he went to Lithuania, what his brothers had before them, and that's what he wanted for himself. But LaVar Ball had a different plan, and usually I do agree with LaVar Ball's plans. Obviously, I'm a huge fan of the JBA League and what it's doing for college players around, or how hopeful NBA players, I should say. I'm hopeful for what it does for those guys because it gives them another chance to play somewhere, and hopefully they get a look. And at the same time, we got to see what goes on. I'm very curious to see. Obviously, LiAngelo is going to go to the NBA draft. Whether he's drafted or not is up to the teams and how he progresses well during the summer months. Obviously, these summer months have to be very killer for him if he wants to progress to the furthest that he can. And whether he goes to the D League and goes up that way, becomes a spot-up shooter, or does he get drafted by the Lakers in some sort of Lonzo Ball deal? Who knows? But let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys think of the situation? Do you think that this is a good move for LiAngelo and LaMelo not to go back to Lithuania, especially LaMelo? Or do you think they kind of used him and the Lithuania team is now screwed because they can't really do anything about it now? Let me know in the comments down below. But anyway, guys, this has been your boy Bernie here on The Charge, giving you yet the latest NBA news and rumors and also my basketball opinion. please remember to hit that like button and also hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. And make sure to share this with your basketball enthusiast friends as we are trying to continue to grow the channel. Anyway, guys, I'll catch you later. Peace.